Okay, we're here with the 1966 Mustang convertible, getting ready to do the full outers paint on the car. We're doing a complete rotisserie paint on this one. The inners have all been painted already, and they're going in aquatic metallic blue. And as you can see, it's ready to get its epoxy now. She's all masked up and ready to go. This car is going to look beautiful when it's done, and once the base coat clear coat is on, it's wet sand polish after that. A lot of detail has gone into this vehicle to get the absolute perfection. Not sure if you can see it in the videos, but has even gone as far as beveled each hole to ensure everything screws in properly and doesn't chip any paint when we reassemble. So there it is, and we'll continue with the paint now. Here with the 66 Mustang again, and first coat of base coat is going on right now. So here we go, the second coat of base coat is now going on. And we'll still have a control coat going on as the third coat after. This is the control coat now that we're doing on the car, and basically all this helps do is equalize the whole paint job, and lets all the metallics sit down very nicely and evenly and flat, and really helps the overall look in the car. The clear coat process next. Okay, so here we are, we're putting the first coat of clear going on right now, and this is a really high solid clear, and we're going three coats on this. Okay, so here we are with the final product. The complete vehicle is now painted. And you can see it has turned out absolutely beautiful. So this is called an aquatic blue. And as you've seen in the previous videos, that we went through several stages here to get it to this point. And it is now finished in two solid coats of base, two control coats, and three coats of clear. We're going to let this sit for a little while, and we'll get started on the wet sand and polish on this thing, and it's just going to look absolutely beautiful. All right, we'll keep you up to date on the wet sand and polish stage when we get to it.